We have breaking news involving that recent controversial Windsor traffic stop. The NAACP is now calling for Police Chief Rodney Riddle to resign. They say throughout the process, Riddle has been, quote, complicit that he didn't investigate soon enough.
In December, two Windsor officers pulled over and pepper sprayed Karen Nazario. One of the officers was fired, the other was not. Now, the NAACP says that Chief Riddle should accept greater responsibility for what happened.